Because the guitar that I'm holding right now, this is my brand new custom made semi-hollow guitar. And let me tell you the story behind it. It took some time for me to kind of get this guitar because of, I'm basically a singer-songwriter. I don't consider myself a guitar player. I'm not a guitar player. I primarily write songs. So guitar is my songwriting tool, you can say. So I always wanted to own a semi-hollow guitar, like which fits into the arched up category, the F-hole guitar. I always wanted to own one, but I live in India, I live in Kolkata currently. But here, it's not that easy to get those guitars. Like I've been following brands like D'Angelico, then 335 Gibson, then few Epiphones guitar, and Guild, Starfire, all the popular semi-hollow archtop guitar. It's pretty hard to get them here in India. It's not possible for me to afford those guitars because those are really expensive, honestly. So I was just thinking maybe if I can get it from someone, maybe a second hand or like a used guitar or something, which eventually it's going to be cheaper or something. Yeah, so I came across this brand, Gibson, which obviously, if you are from India, you must have heard about this brand because they've been around for quite some time. It's one of the oldest guitar manufacturing brand. It's not that Gibson you're thinking for it. This is G-I-V-S-O-N, Gibson. This is Indian brand. This is a brand from Kolkata. And they've been making guitar for, a couple of decades, I think. They started building guitars from 1970s, that's what I've heard. One of the oldest guitar brands from the city. So, I got in touch with them. I told them the story, I'm looking for a guitar. I got in touch with other brands also from the city. But everyone is like, no man, we don't really make guitars like this. These kind of guitars are not exactly popular in our country. As it used to be really popular back in the days, in 60s, 70s. Till up to 80s, but it's still popular in states and in other parts of the world because of the kind of music you can play. You can play a lot of different kinds of music on it, starting from jazz to to blues to rock and roll. I got in touch with this brand Gibson and I spoke to one of the senior from the brand development. So I told him the story that I'm actually looking for a 335 style guitar, or like a D'Angelico style guitar, basically like a semi-hollow style guitar. So, and he told me that there is a guitar that they used to make, which is not a part of their catalog anymore. They don't really make this guitar anymore. But they used to make a guitar, like a semi-hollow guitar back in 90s. Which they don't make regularly these days because these guitar doesn't sell according to them, but now I love these guitars. So yeah, back to the story. He told me that we used to make a guitar which is a semi-hollow, the one you are looking for, that kind of guitar we used to make. And he actually showed me some of the pictures from the old days. So he said yeah, so and I saw this guitar on pictures Although the one I saw was not as good as this one, for sure. Yeah. So he told me that, you know, we used to make that, but these days we don't really make it anymore. So I requested him, you know, will it be possible if you can build one for me, like custom build one for me? So this is the guitar they used to make back in the days. They call this guitar Gibson Carlton. So Carlton, it's because they that's the model name of this particular guitar. Carlton, because this is like a tribute to our very own jazz legend, legendary jazz guitarist from the city, from Kolkata, Mr. Carlton Kitto, who's not with us anymore. Yeah, but I mean, he's a legend, definitely. So this is basically, they started building this guitar as a tribute to him back in the 80s and 90s. So I sat down with them and I told them, you know, this kind of wood combination I need, this kind of I'm looking for a shape like this or a neck, you know. Similarly, I showed them a few models from some of my favorite brands. Told them that I want with you know, with a combination of Indian spruce and which is like pine, that's wood that is similar to the spruce that we see in most of the Western guitars. And also this guitar has a chunky, like a little narrow, like 70s style neck, which I really like. And it has a Indian rosewood fingerboard. And also the neck is also made by rosewood. And these two pickups are like humbucker pickups. So, you know, all that stuff that you can do, so many things you can play around with tones. So like these are the two volume knobs and two tone knobs are there, and they beautifully made this guitar. Beautifully made it. I'm really satisfied. I'm not saying this. I'm not getting paid to say this. I bought this guitar. I paid for it. You know, they made it beautifully, and when I played this guitar for the very first time, and I didn't expect it to be this good. And especially with brands like this, where you know most of the musicians doesn't really consider this particular brand as a very serious brand. It's like good for beginners, you know. So I mean, honestly, that's a misconception. It's not just good for beginners. I mean, professionals can also play this. If you can pick any brands, not that all their models are great, honestly speaking. So yeah, so in a nutshell, the story is like I'm really satisfied with this one. And of course, if you want to get a guitar like this, you can get in touch with me. I'll hook you up with the person who built this guitar for me. This guitar offers exactly all of that. It has a center block so that you don't get feedbacks while you're playing it, while you're playing with, you know, little distortion, little overdrive when you're using it. Although I mainly play with clean tones because that's my sound. But it's good. It's really good. I'm really satisfied. I'm not really a guitar reviewer or something. I mean, not consider myself a guitar player, just like learning. I'll always be learning. Lovely talking to you all. So, by the way, I named this guitar Misty from the composition, jazz composition, mystery. Yeah. Not the sweet, not the Bengali sweet. Mystery, yeah. Yeah, stay safe.